I'll say for DLC, it's pretty decent for size. Apparently, all the four DLCs, the big ones, are supposed to be like this.
A glow about you. Be mindful of the wind.
I don't know where he just was. We should leave. I would like to know his gravity.
I am known as H17C, or Hitch. Not to brag, but I retired from service with the highest kill count of any Hyperion bot. I am concerned about rumors of newer, deadlier models being constructed in the core. They are a threat to my legacy. Please find and destroy the R&D lab.
I'm guessing that's the side area that.
Here's the plan. There's an underground fighting pit nearby where folks place bets. I'm not allowed in there anymore after a certain misunderstanding. But I know the system, Chief. So if you help me place some bets, we
that
can
doesn't
win
even count for
big.
This side
what
quest
do you
here.
Say? Head to the fighting pit and we'll get this show on the road.
Big giant side of the monsters, okay. Looking at the other areas, seeing if there's other side missions.
I've seen this trick before. She's a card shark. The King of Hearts won't be on the table anymore. Look around and see if you can find it somewhere else.
Maybe I didn't explain the rules carefully enough. You pointed a card on the table, buddy.
You want to quit this mission, or have you?
What are you looking around for? Hit the card already. All right. You got me. I knew you had something special about you. Not dealing with the usual riffraff here. I guess I have no choice. I'm doubling down! New bet! $10,000! See if you can find and shoot all the card targets I've placed around the area!
Jesus!
I bet you can't find all three! I'm doubling down! $1,000,000!
Is it really, really well seen? Like we did the first one. Small card.
Yeah, small card.
This seems a little too easy. I wonder what our angle is here.
Right, you smart friend. alive. I have an impossible set. I bet you can't do a 100-meter jump.
So you gotta do a big-ass jump for that butthole, huh? I think I know how to get around this bat, but you're gonna need some help with the low gravity in the open. Head over there and see if you can find a high ledge to jump off of.
Jump off the map.
Yeah.
More than 100 meters. I just wonder if you'd have high enough movement speed or the correct amount of stats to somehow do that.
Maybe. I wonder if you jump far enough out if you miss the death barrier entirely with your speed.
I also think I don't have everything completely into speed, because I bet there's also class mods that would have the speed perks.
Vault Hunter, get ready to say goodbye to all your worldly possessions!
Over there.
Doubling down! Everything
the statue.
Huh? Oof.
The old you before he despawns.
Yeah, just I'll make out as much as I can out being completely invincible.
There's also a fake machine. There's a bot in there somewhere. Oh, he was there. Huh, that's weird. That's it. It's over next to the VIP room, so. With a 21 table and a chest in there. Also, we have the three robots here. The three fake, casino machines. I wonder if you go up to the Moxie's door, if that's where he is now. You probably check that after this. Also, I don't know if you killed the guy over by the pond. By the Jack statue.
You mean the fashion guy?
Yeah.
Yeah, we killed him.
I mean this time, when you were in this.
Oh, this lock? No.
Thank you. Oh, he dropped the generator again. Is any place I would play her is probably right here. Sometimes somewhere is in the, as long as the boss, no, the boss shouldn't spawn twice. Oh,
I don't know if you go around for long enough, they do respawn.
Oh, do they?
They're always bosses. I'm not sure about these guys. It could be different.
Oh, we'll see if we have to kill Freddy again. I think that's because Freddy was still back there.
Oh, Zen, you're looking bad.
Like
but good bad. Not that bad.
The face is painted on the thing.
Yeah. Jesus. That's the, that's the core, the, that's the weapon that we got for code. It's a decent weapon. I'm probably gonna put it back into my build. Teleport to the I'm seeing nothing right now. Where is that? The Moxie's big score.
I don't know. I'm just surprised. I felt like he was gonna be hiding something.
What, in his secret area?
Well, just in general.
There's gonna, I say that's a door probably somewhere. It's just in the areas you can just find now. Surprised you didn't find the jabber down here, lucky jabber.
Huh?
Surprised that wasn't a mission to come down here and find the lucky jabber.
Stay wild surrounding trash Lantis. Good luck.
Over here.
belongs to you, whatever that means.
Is she on the shield?
That's why I'm...
I saw that. Just climb the mountain.
I was not expecting that.
Oh,
sometimes
just...
we'll detonate on stairs.
Maybe because that was a smooth texture. Stairs have like, oh, like.
Well, sometimes it goes upstairs. Sometimes it doesn't.
Oh.
It's Yeah, it can fucking climb like the horse from Skyrim.
Tell the horse of Skyrim, it meets a ledge and it jumps, and then you're fucked. One of the achievements in the Skyrim DLC, the Dragonborn one, is there's four or five mountain tips around the area, and you have to get to the top of them and get their location. Location only pops up when you're foot away from the thing, and the only way to climb them was with the horse.
God, the fucking blinding.
We do VIP room. VIP room.
Really small. It might win though. The other one is.
fucking take forever.
Oh! Good pick! You're really rolling in it now!
Did you get that challenge? Done? You probably did. Win bets at the...
Okay, now here's the real kicker. We're gonna rig a match, and you are gonna sign up as a fighter! Whole lot of losers between you and the big fight. Well, there's an easy way to speed things up. Take them out, then you move up the list. And don't feel too bad. These are people willing to fight to the death, so we're just gonna give them what's coming to them anyway.
Oh, okay.
Jeez.
Teleport back over by Timothy. Where Timothy would be. Oh, we fuck him over.
Ah! your turn and go down in the third, and we'll both be rich. Now listen, don't you get cold feet. A lot of fighters come in here with golden dreams, but here's the thing. Everyone's cheating all the time. Can't win if you don't cheat. Trust me. It's time. Third round. Don't you forget, Chief.
Come on!
The third round. Bonus objective. What you get if you actually do go down. Can you?
You got a death wish!
And my guy was down there shooting the guy on the right side. So I assumed so.
Oh, that's incredible.
Why is that crystal?
Iridium.
Yeah, that iridium don't glow like that.
Self-aware. It is highly unpleasant. My newfound dreams are consumed with fear that my kill count will be superseded. I must defend my record to the death. Augmentation, you must defend my record. I will be in a cabana.
Huh?
way down or jump off again. That was a Yu-Gi-Oh reference, this wasn't. That might be.
Oh. That's a nice one for the fucking
corrosive weapon, Justin.
No, I'm just saying the. Oh yeah, it.